it's gonna be a good day when it starts with a delicious bowl of oats. I'm just saying. I'm just saying. Good morning, my loves. Remind me not to work out in the afternoon. It's 3:30 and it is so effing hot in my apartment right now. I have the air conditioner, but it's in the bedroom, and then I have the fan right there that tries to blow out the air here, but holy bananas. I have to invest in a new AC for the living room, but I'm waiting for July 4th. Hopefully I can catch some sales. But before I take in the shower, I'm drinking a protein shake right now, but I want to make Linner. And I'm gonna make roasted potatoes. Actually, last vlog, you guys saw that I bought the Italian dressing and I wanted to marinate the chicken, but it tastes really good on roasted potatoes. So right now I have it like marinating the potatoes. I cut them into little pieces. I'm gonna toss this in the air fryer. I'm gonna make Greek meatballs as well. And then while that's cooking, I'll take a shower. And then when I'm done, I get to eat, and hopefully it's not too heavy and I don't feel gross because I have to teach yoga in 2 hours. But Wednesdays have become like my quieter day because I have the mornings off now since the gyms are closed. And I'm just teaching one class on Wednesday as opposed to three classes. But the day tends to slip away from me because I'm so lazy during the morning time that before I know it, it's already at 3:30 and I've done nothing besides work out, which is, I guess, okay. And I did do some work this morning, but anyways, let me make this, take a shower. I'll show you what my Linner will be after I'm done. Oh, and I got a FabFitFun box today. All right, I'll talk to you guys in a little bit.
Linner is ready. It is Greek meatballs, roasted potatoes, spinach, Parmesan cheese, grapes, brown rice, and garlic hummus. This looks good.
It is so hot. So, I'm dedicated to you guys. I turned off my air conditioner. That way there's no sound in the back. By the way, it is Friday afternoon. The last time I spoke to you guys, I think it was Monday or Wednesday. I'm not even sure at this point, but I said I was gonna open this, and I'm gonna guarantee two things here. I will give you my honest opinion because I paid for it. It's not like it's a sponsored video. And also, I know for a fact I will just like destroy a name because every time I do one of these, I always, since I'm doing it, like as I open it, I always mess up a word, like every single time. Ooh, Gabby Douglas. Isn't she Gabby Douglas, gymnast, right? Isn't she like a gymnast? I wanna say she is, right? I'm not making this up. I could open it and read it, but again, the air conditioner is off, but I'm gonna say she's a gymnast and she's amazing. I'm pretty sure she is. But here we are. It's been so long that I don't remember what I picked, so I'm excited. But there's one thing I'm already happy about, and it is a new makeup ball. This is Beauty Blender, but it's not. It's called Makeup Drop. I need this so bad. I use mine until they're like breaking. Like, it's really embarrassing. Like, you know how I know when it's time to throw one away? This is so bad. When I notice that I'm getting pimples, I'm like, okay, you have probably like germs. God, that's so embarrassing, but it's my truth. Okay, this is something that I think I chose. And that is, I believe this is diffuser. I think it's one of the ones, it's from Pottery Barn. Yeah, I think I picked this. It's a Pottery Barn diffuser. I was skeptical of picking this because I don't know what it smells like. So I was like, shit, I hope it doesn't smell bad. But here we are. Oh, it's a lot too. I have to be very careful with this. I just want to smell it and tell you guys how it smells. This is the bad thing about doing this live, live in terms of not opening it beforehand, because we have to waste time here.
But I'm gonna try to edit this part out, and then before you know it, it'll be opened. Not right now though.
Oh my god, you smell so good. I'm not even lying, guys. Oh, you smell so smooth. Oh Oh my god. I'm gonna put that right in the entrance of my apartment because when the weather gets warmer, my apartment tends to smell a little muggier, especially because I do close off the entrance so the air from the air conditioner doesn't go over there. I don't know what you are. I'm telling you guys, whenever I open one of these boxes, it is riveting. What are you? What are you? Aloe and tea tree oat toner. Oh, this is good, especially for the summer because the sun on the face. Oh, I hope aloe and tea tree. And the sad thing is, I know all of this shit is expensive, but I don't know.
I won't. Is this glass? So I can't even squeeze it. How many? Is this a cap? What's happening? How do you take it out? Oh my fucking god. Sorry, Jesus. Oh god. What? Okay, this can't. I must be doing something wrong. It can't be this stupid. But can I? Oh!
Oh, it's just. It smells good. I bet you this baby's like. I like to play a game. One day, me and my friend were playing a game because the last box I had a brush. And I was like, this box is like the brush. I think I showed it here. And but I can't use it because it's not for this. So I was gonna send it to my friend and we played a game of how much this brush really is. And oh my god, we were like, this brush is like $40. Ooh, eye mask. I think I chose this eye mask. Yes, I did. Oh, I need this because girl, I look tired. Foot cream, also need this. My feet are always so dry. Blood orange. Why does that always sound so like blood orange? Like it's forbidden. And it smells good. A part of me wanted to lick it because it smells really delicious. All right, so far I'm happy with the stuff I am finding in this box. After sun spray? That's interesting. Oh my god, this literally just took me back to like high school when we would cut school, fun fact, and go to the beach. And then it was so bad. We would cut school, go to the beach, come back super tan. Like our parents didn't know we were at the beach all day. Like seriously, Georgiana, Jennifer, they didn't know. We played it off really well. They're like, oh no, it's from walking home. Oh, what are you, my friends? Roll-on fragrance oil. I swear, people, I do know how to read, but sometimes it doesn't seem like it. All right. This was important that this one smells good because, you know, it does. Damn it, I kind of wanted to come here and be like, oh, this stuff isn't good, blah, 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 but there was last box. There was something that I honestly just threw it away. I didn't like. It smelled like, and I don't mean this insulting, and I'm pretty sure when I posted the video, I edit this out because like that sounds insulting. But if you understand what I'm saying, you get what I'm saying. It smelled like a more mature smell. It smells like something my grandma would use. You know what I mean? Like it was just like, ooh, this is nice though. Actually, damn you for smelling so delicious. Oh my god. All right. I'm having favorites here. Damn it. You know what's funny? My sister is actually the one that got me into FabFitFun. And she did not. She liked it in the beginning. But then, first she got upset because they're supposed to email you beforehand to pick the products that you want. And she never got the email. I didn't either. But I was proactive and reached out to them. Like, hey guys, I never got the email. Can we? Oh, face mask. Woohoo. I never got the email. But I reached out to them and I was able to actually pick the stuff that I wanted via chat. Like one of their people were on the other end and they were showing me like all the different things. I'm like, okay, I want this, I want this, I want this. So yes, they messed up because they didn't send me the email, but they were on point when I was like, hey guys, I didn't get this and I want to pick my stuff because that's the whole point. Like, yes, granted, some of the things that you do pick from here, some of the things you don't pick, I mean, some of the things they just choose for you, but I think there's three items that you pick for yourself, and it's, I think the diffuser was one of the items that I picked for sure. Also, I think the eye mask, and then this is something that they picked. Same company, black, and it's a mask. I believe this is for the face, cleanse the skin. And then, but this isn't, this one I think I actually I picked this. And I think it's a lunch bag, because why not? Oh, all right. I wanted to come here and be like, this box sucks, but you know what? There's a reason that they're so popular, and sometimes, yes, the boxes are not so great, but here we are, and I actually love everything in my box. Damn it, that's what she said. This is so cute. This is perfect for like the summer. What a cute lunchbox. And I could put like, you guys know I'm trying to like really be mindful of what I'm eating recently, because I've been, you know, quarantine, COVID-19, forget the freshman 15. And this is good because I could pack lunch, especially if I go to my boyfriend's house. I could put stuff here, and I could put my ice packs. And this is really cute, like very summery. Or like if you wanna go have a picnic. Oh, this is so cute. I like this. I like you a lot. Well, I didn't wanna do clickbait and be like my honest opinion, but this is my fucking honest opinion, and I paid for it. Again, last month I wasn't that happy with some of the stuff that I got, but this month, maybe the summer box is where it's at. But I heard the winter box is really good too. Oh, all right, I'm gonna go through this really fast. Really, really, really fast, let's see. All right, diffuser, $59, okay? I don't have the light. They have a freaking mascara for $70. My lunchbox, $60. Let's see, fast, Mary, fast. The world is waiting. What else? I'm trying to like, you could see everything right here and I'm trying to scan. Okay, the eye mask is $59. Oh, they had an ice roller. Oh, I didn't get that. It's okay, I have one in the freezer, but that's nice. See, ooh, the makeup drop hybrid makeup applicator, this little itty bitty thing, the one that I picked first, $20. That's bananas. What else do I have? What else? Ooh. Ooh, the roll, oh my God. That little roll-on is $50. Oh, I wish I got the silk satin pillow sleeve. That's great for curly hair. I don't think that was one of the options that I got to pick. That's sad. But you know what? Everything else, is that it? The value for this box this month, this season I mean, is $225 to $477. Obviously it's based on what you want. Oh, one of the choices I had were Tom's sunglasses. I didn't choose that because I wore my own glasses and they are transitional. But oh, the beach mist. Reset and refresh your skin by spritzing the soothing aloe, mint, and lavender mixture. $42. That actually smelled really good. That might be, there's a lot of things. Oh, also, what are you? The aloe and tea tree toner. $54. Yeah, I love, you know what, I like it because there's everything in here I'm going to use this month, this season. I always say month. That's another thing. When I was talking to one of my friends today, she was asking me about it and she thought that it was $50 a month. It is not. It is 56 and change with the tax per season. So it's not that expensive. And like I told her, maybe there's something that you don't like. You know what? You can start a little FabFitFun gift pile, and whenever you have to give someone a gift, there you go. You go to your pile. There's something in there that will make a nice gift for someone. But all right, my loves, I think I'm gonna wrap up the vlog here. I think this is it. Yeah, I think this is it. All right, my loves, thank you so much for watching again. I didn't wanna make this clickbait. I didn't open it. I didn't know it was gonna be so fucking good. I guess I do love it this season. Last season again, I didn't like that mature smell. Whatever. All right, my loves, thank you so much for watching. And as always, namaste. Bye. The star.